Hello dear learners, remember to complete module 1 and module 2 activities as we now move to module 3, which is related to Jigsaw strategy of cooperative learning. See all videos, participate in discussion forums and complete other activities. In module 3, we will learn about Jigsaw, and here is the small video related to history of Jigsaw. As you all know that United States has a long history of school segregation. In 1954, the Brown versus Board of Education decision of the Supreme Court of the United States revolutionized the school system. It says that segregation is unconstitutional. This decision provided legal requirement for integration of public schools. The integration of schools was not an easy task because fights, hate, discrimination were already in the minds of many students in schools. Some whites were not accepting blacks in schools. Fear, feeling of unsafe environment, insecurity was predominant in schools. So in such a scenario, you can imagine the problems in front of all the stakeholders. As each problem comes with more than one solution. So in this case also, Dr. Elliot Aronson came with a solution. He is well known for his research in the field of interpersonal relations. He was assigned the task by Austin, Texas school district to resolve this problem. He analyzed the whole situation and concluded that overcompetition among students is the root cause. So Aronson created the environment of cooperation and collaboration among classmates in the forms of group work. So this work of Aronson and his team later on taken the shape of research-based strategy, that is Jigsaw. Now let us learn from this situation. We always face many problems in classroom. So always remember, dear friends, each problem has its solution. The word impossible says, I am possible. So be positive, try some different ways, try some innovative ways, do some experiments, and you will definitely find a solution. As in USA, problem of integration in 1960s forced some thinker like Elliot Aronson to think out of the box, and continuous efforts given as a new strategy, Jigsaw. We all need to think out of the box to resolve such problems. We need to revolutionize our classroom by giving away teacher-dominated methods by using some innovative methods or strategies like Jigsaw. So let's work together on some innovative strategies to change the shape of our classrooms and make the learning enjoyable for each and everyone in our classrooms. Best of luck, dear friends. Let us now see our next video related to details of Jigsaw strategy, its step and advantages and disadvantages. Let us see the video of Dr. Usha Borkar.